Check out the new gameplay footage from Tony Stewart's All-American Racing.